Streets made. Let's go. Yeah. So Streets made me. No hero, no father figure. That's why this is the Real World J podcast show. I've been there, baby. Weed up on it. Made them look. Shout out to Nika for joining the Real World J podcast show. We are talking about love, 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 crazy love.
Yes, sir.
All right, let's get to it. Let's get to it.
We talk about self love. We talk about all type of love.
Self love, you know. Self love.
Unconditional love.
Unconditional love.
All kind. All love is accepted.
So tell me, what type of love that you want to start out with? I want
to do self love.
That's ironic because I was gonna say let's do self love. Let's do self love. You know what I mean? Because that's where it all starts.
Yeah, I think that's most important.
That's most important. Self love is the most. That's where it starts. That's the beginning.
How you gonna love anyone else if you don't love yourself?
And how you know how to love someone else if you don't love it? If you don't love yourself,
right?
Because like if you want to be like, you know what I'm saying? Because like some people, honest to God truth, and like you don't even like you may not even like you. You probably never experienced it in your life, and probably you have, you know what I'm saying? Or maybe people who listen and watching have, but you know, some people really do love you, but they don't know how to love you.
is misguided.
It
Maybe for
cause air like. Cause like end of the, cause at the end of the day, it, like at the end of the day, everybody don't know how to do everything. And you know what I mean? And sad to say, that's just some shit. It's just some shit some people can't do, because it's because of trauma, or is it because of, you know, more likely because of the trauma. But you know what I'm saying? But usually, you know, some people just like, and it's not people not incapable of love. It's a lot of people incapable of showing someone that they love them. That's a thing. I think that's a thing. And like I always tell people all the time, man, like self-love, because like, you know what I'm saying, if you don't, like I said, if you don't know who you are, man, how do you expect your dreams come true? How you know where to start, where the middle, and you know what I'm saying? And especially you don't know the end, but damn, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Get that beginning, get that middle, and get that, you know what I'm saying, get that near, you know what I'm saying? Like get that almost to the finish line, you know what I mean? Part. Like you gotta know that, and you gotta self-love. You gotta self-love a lot, because you gotta care about what you care about. You don't gotta care about what your best thing care about. Care about the thing that you care about, then that become your passion, and then it may become your obsession. I appreciate you for the heart, and then that becomes your passion, that become your obsession, and then that become your goal, that become your idea, and that become your goal, and then it become your plan, and then, you know what I'm saying, and then appreciate y'all, love y'all, thank you for the hearts, and you know what I'm saying, once that become, you know what I'm saying, your idea, then it become your goal, and then you do the things to you do the things to accomplish the goal, you know what I'm saying? And don't worry about the obstacle, just focus on the plan, because if you focus on the plan and don't focus on the obstacle, you will reach your goal. And
There you
that's,
go.
you know what I'm saying, and you have and you have to love, and you got to love within you. You know what I'm saying, to reach your dreams at the end of the day. Because at the end of the day, like, you know, at the end of the day, the truth, I really appreciate you. You know, I really appreciate y'all. At the end of the day, if you do what you love, you know what I'm saying? If you do what you love, you never work a day in your life. Facts. I really appreciate you for the gold star. I really appreciate you. I mean,
Java Lava.
shout out, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it, I love it.
It's
And
the Real World J podcast Sunday night evening show. We talking about love, self-love, unconditional love, all types of love.
What's love you want to talk about next? Give me one. Just give me a love, and I, you know what I'm saying, and I'm just gonna, you know what I'm saying, and I'm just gonna shoot.
Y'all let us know in the comments what type of love y'all want.
Oh yeah,
Just
y'all can
say
comment too. Y'all can come in. Y'all can ask, like, just say because, self. We just did self love, Lava. We just did.
just
Oh,
jumped
you
in.
just jumped in, boo. I'm sorry. You just jumped in. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. We are here for y'all. Oh, you said do another one. It's cool. Okay, cool. So, all right. Well, tell me what you. Tell me what kind of love that you want to talk
But she done told you, you yell
about. I'm sorry.
at her.
I just kind of did. Thank you for the love.
Hey,
Okay.
where's the love, Jesse? I'm just messing with you. So you got one off the top, off the
Man,
dome?
unconditional love. I'm a hitter.
So the other one I said, okay.
You didn't say that.
Okay.
You probably did. You whatever. Probably did. Okay, cool. We're gonna talk about I'm hitting hard with unconditional love. Like
Okay. Yep, that's fine.
me having, that's a good one. I appreciate you, John. You know what I'm saying? Like me, it's like unconditional love is like me and that person. Like, for example, like I got unconditional love for Mark. So me and Mark can never be enemies, because he's been such a good friend to me. You know what I mean? Like,
Oh, that's love. I appreciate it.
where would I be? Like, where would I say, when you got unconditional love, for someone, you be thinking like, man, where would I be without my dog? Where I know I wouldn't be where I'm at today if I wasn't even on, if I wasn't on the phone with him, or if he didn't say, hey, you know what I'm saying? Let me come out and put eyes on you. That's unconditional love. You know how people say they love you and won't and know what's going on and won't even call you. And you say you love me? What the fuck are you stop saying? People don't even know. Only thing people like that word love been that only thing I don't even think it's a real definition for love. My boy. It's not even like the true definition. I don't think it's a true definition for love anymore. I think we just fucked that up. And
Yeah.
you have to find your own.
Really?
You and the individual have to find it on and make your
So you have to find your own interpretation of what love is.
for you and you know like for like you know for you and individual and that gotta work. Appreciate you for the love. Appreciate you for the heart. Appreciate you.
So now you're talking about like calling somebody, right? Showing people love, like you don't even call someone. What do you feel? Is it the same thing to text somebody?
Nah, because that's you being kind of distant from the situation because you can't feel emotion. You can't feel emotion. So you still kind of separating yourself away from the problem. You know what I'm saying? Because when you're on the phone, you don't feel emotion. That's how people get in fights because of text. Because they don't. Because they'll. I ain't know how you been. And people think they get attitude with you. And you can somebody let you talk to somebody. Swear to God, you had an attitude with them when you text them that. Or they gonna tell you what you was feeling when you text them. What the? Think about what you say out loud, people. Think what you say out loud. Sound like you had that. Oh, you text me. Oh, she like. What if somebody texts you like, "Hey, good morning, sunshine. How you doing?" You be like, "I'm cool." And they be thinking like your attitude be like, "Nah, bitch, you don't even know. Like my mama died yesterday. I'm all right, but this ain't your business. Like you know, what I'm saying? I been telling you, I just met you yesterday. Like you know, what I'm saying." She said, "True." Java said, "True." Don't she said, "Text." She said, "True." Text don't show true emotion. It just don't say it. It didn't say that. It didn't say have it mentioned at all. Right, true. It's all it said. It just said it had. It just said it's a text. It don't say if it have a message. A message is you know what I'm saying, talking to somebody face to face or seeing them. You know what I'm saying. That's that message because you like, man. You know what? Whatever they're gonna throw out, man. I'm gonna take it because that's the unconditional love. Because you know whatever they're gonna say. It's gonna hurt you. It's like cause it's gonna make you mad. It's gonna make you feel a certain type of way that you didn't feel before you got there, or before you pick up that phone call. You know what I'm saying? So that's unconditional love. Cause nobody, everybody won't make that phone call. It be people in your face who won't even ask you how you doing. Won't ask you doing for the day. You know what I'm saying? Won't even ask you how your day was. And you can and you was outside in the world for 10 hours. You know what I'm saying? Exactly, right? I'm just saying, right? I mean, so it's like I would hate for somebody to be in a situation like that, but people are in situations like that.
So be honest, in your entire life, have you ever had a girl that you was talking to and you had her number, but you didn't even have the decency to save her number in your phone? You just had it.
Right, yes, I have. Oh, of course.
Dog.
Well, yeah, you well, yeah, well, yeah, well, not well, well, yeah, well, it was a different reason because she's get her phone number changed all the time, and so I'm like, man, I'm not gonna wait, I'm not gonna save my time typing your number if you're gonna change it every 6 months because of whatever,
Yeah, okay, let me show
cause you ducking all the other people. I don't save number. I don't. I, she said, Lila said. Java said, I don't say numbers of people who may be short term. There you go. You know what I'm saying? A short term, not a long term investment.
That's true.
Mm-mm.
And then you stop talking to them, and then you'd be like, Who's Keisha? Keisha who?
Nah, because once my text, you be like, who is this? You know what I'm saying? Yeah, y'all be doing that, don't y'all? Y'all still do that? So someone text y'all, y'all be thinking like, who is this? Man, say, y'all know who it is. Y'all
Be
be
like,
banging. Or like somebody
Jesse.
call, or like, man, like, nah, it would be funny to me, be like, be funny to
She said,
me.
Jesse from where?
Jesse from where?
She gonna hit you with the Jesse who? Jesse from where?
Nah, here's a good one right here. When they be like, you know, when they be like, they phone ring and they be like, y'all don't know that number. You know what I'm saying? I don't pick up numbers. I don't know.
Well, that's what I'm saying. How do you do
Is
that?
that
But you don't.
because they don't say the, because they don't say the short time, because they don't say the short time, full circle. Full circle. They don't say the short term numbers. So so when they call, they don't remember that. So it's a half a lie. But if it ain't the whole truth, then don't give me nothing at all. Shout out to Ro, dope ass BBW. She said, hey, how you doing? She said, all calls are scam. See, I know, of course, all calls are scam. Man, say, I don't know what happened to Mark. But I guess he coming back. But yeah, but, You know, all calls are scam. Yeah, because y'all know who y'all got in y'all phone. So, I mean, so yeah. And if you with whoever, it's going to be scam. If you're not with that person then who called it, then yeah. Because at the end of the day, everybody know who got it in the phone. You know who you got in your phone? You forget. You know what I'm saying? Real talk. Like, stop trying to hit people. Stop, see. That's the problem. See, that's not real love. If you say you love somebody, don't try to hit them with the okie doke. That ain't love. That's manipulation. That's manipulation. True. Thank you. Thank you.
Honest,
I know that makes sense. If you say you love somebody, why are you taking time manipulating them? I mean, what mean? That's, you don't love them. You treat them like you treat somebody off the street. Why are you trying to come up with them if you're trying to build with them? Trying to, you know what I'm saying? Trying to scheme them, but you building with them. How long that plan gonna take? Said stay away from people like that. I mean, yeah, you got to. They're toxic people. Insert a pill in the crap bag. Yeah, because you know what I'm saying. Like you can't build somebody who's taken away from you. Shout out for the hearth. We are at 6,000. We are at 6,000 hearts. Wow.
That's
Yeah.
pretty.
Man, it's love though. It's love, cause man, cause we don't be here. Hey, whatever. Whatever. It's on you. You know what I'm saying? So I love you. You know what I'm saying?
It's a pleasure, you know?
It's a blessing. Cause I remember I was thinking like I had nobody this is one of the times that I felt like I didn't even love myself. You know what I'm saying? So I wouldn't even practice what I was preaching because if I was practicing what I was preaching, I wouldn't have been thinking about the word what I was thinking. You know what I'm saying? Like I'm thinking like, man, I got one more outlet, man. Like let me come over here and let me just record myself and let me see if people gonna listen. If people listen, then that means I'm not crazy. Cause I just put everything out there in my mind. And then people be like, nah, you ain't crazy. You on the right side of the fence. You know what I'm saying? You on the right side of the fence. You know what I'm saying? And so once I knew, you know what I'm saying? Once I, you know what I'm saying? Once real people certify you. You know what I'm saying? You certified. You know what I'm saying? I've been there too before. I absolutely, you know what I'm saying? Like you feel like that you the only, but you know what? Well, also too, it's also people in your world. It's also people in your world that make you feel like that, make you feel a certain type of way, or make you feel crazy, or make you feel or have you conditioned in some kind of way to make sure they get their way. That's when that self-love gotta come in, and you gotta recognize that, and you gotta see that from afar so you can see that clear. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And when you see that, and then you start, and then you see person for who they are, and sometimes when you see it far, then you just watch them just dance, move, jig, whatever they do. You know what I'm saying? You just like, wow, okay, cool. And then after that, shout out to China Doll for joining the Real World J podcast show. Your host, Full Triple J, Untouchable J. Or Hose Mark 2.5.
Talk about all types of love, self-love, unconditional love.
So we were just on unconditional love, and you know what I'm saying? Like unconditional love could never make you hate the person that, you know what I'm saying, that you have unconditional love. You know what I'm saying? You like it's kind of one of them things, like, you know, everybody got that limit though, but they limited. You know what I'm saying? They get extra. You know what I'm saying? They get extra yardage. You know what I'm saying? And you know, like, you know when it's, you know, the unconditional love is when you know when a person needs you, and they don't even gotta tell you. What if y'all feeling? You know what I'm saying? Y'all can see it through each other's eyes. They can be male, female, male, you know what I'm saying?
Saying is all I'm getting texts from her, I know there better be some XOXOs at the end of it.
Yeah. Right. Shout out to Lila May. Lila May, for joining the Real World J podcast show. Y'all showing love on Sunday night. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go.
And this is the Real World J podcast. We talk about love, all types of love, self-love, unconditional love. What else you got for him, Jesse? Oh man, we just hit 10K. Look at that.
10K, we hit 10K. We hit 10K. 10K. On a Sunday night, 10K. On a Sunday night, who thought we can do it? We
Yeah,
did.
but it was a struggle.
It was a struggle, man. I remember I couldn't even get one. I remember I couldn't get one viewer. I couldn't get one viewer on her. Man, that was a boy. That was a hard, lonely night for me. I struggled with that. I couldn't get one viewer. You know what I'm saying? I couldn't get one viewer on the, like, on a coat on when COVID was going on. I was like, oh man, stuff about, I don't know what's going on. You know what I'm saying? What's going on? Am I crazy? So I'm going back, listening to back all the podcasts. I'm just like, hold on, I'm checking myself. I was like, whoa, 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 whoa. I said, whoa, what am I doing? I said, I see. I remember those days. I'm telling you, I was like, "Whoa, hold on! I know what I'm doing. I'm speaking from the heart. I'm speaking from the heart." So it's like, how can I? You know what I'm saying? I'm speaking for a genuine place. So how can I go wrong? I had to check myself. You know what I'm saying? I let my mind. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I didn't have my mind and my heart balanced at the same time. And when you do that, that's how you go crazy. It's a balance. It's a balance. Yeah, man, this podcast saved my life, man. Like, podcast saved my life because I didn't, man, because I was just like, man, like one thing and another. Shout out to Manchu for joining the Real World J podcast show. That's day one. Day one, day one, day one, day one. You know what I'm saying? I'm saying, we say it's a good night. We just good. It's a good night, man. It's a good night, man. It's a good night. We're gonna keep this going.
Everybody join me in shouting out our host, Full Circle J, the Untouchable J, just celebrated a birthday yesterday. look like he aging backward, look like he just getting younger.
Man, you know what I'm saying? Getting younger. I mean, I feel young, you know what I'm saying? I feel like, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I'm 25, you know what I'm saying? Instead of 39. You know what I'm saying? Thank you. I really appreciate that. I feel like I'm 25 instead of 39. Let's go. You know what I'm saying? I feel like, thank you, thank you, thank you, Nick. Thank you for the late birthday. I really appreciate y'all. I really appreciate it. Asking for myself, what's going on?
What's the fountain of youth? You
gotta
let her know.
As the fountain of youth is, you know, fountain of youth is drinking water. You know what I'm saying? Drinking water, like, because like, don't be dehydrated out here, because that it gotta come from somewhere. It gotta suck from somewhere. You know what I'm saying? Your body, you know what I'm saying, retain moisture. You gotta come from somewhere. Don't let it drain your beauty. You know what I'm saying? Moisturize your body so your beauty can last. You know what I'm saying? So that's one thing. Stay hydrated. Yeah. Stay off of you know what I'm saying, like, you know what I'm saying? Just make sure, you know what I'm saying, like, don't wash your face. I mean, like, don't wash your face at the same, like don't wash your face. Don't wash your face with the same towel that you wipe your ass with. Like, I don't, like, come on now. Like, you know, you gotta keep it, like, you know, you gotta keep it separate. You know what I'm saying? You just wash your ass, and then all of a sudden you wipe your face and you put the towel up. What the fuck? Hell no. That ain't no fountain to say. What, so that means something. You tell you don't mean nothing? Especially if you didn't wash out your towel. Come on now. Come on now.
Now, is it a special soap? Something with like a some lotion, some lavender?
With me, I don't wear lotion. I don't put lotion on, you know what I'm saying? I don't put lotion on unless I have to. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, unless I have to. Yeah, because it's like, I don't put chemicals in my body, you know. I'm thinking like, that's another fucking chemical I'm putting in my body. I'll make my own scrub with shea butter. Oh yeah, right now, you know what I'm saying, like, my go-to, you know what I'm saying, my go-to what I do to keep my body, you know what I'm saying, most raw, is that dye, no, it's that Dove. No, what we got? Ivory. Yeah, we got ivory. You know what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? Ivory for ivory people, you know what I'm saying? It's the real Brian J show. Let's go. Oh man, I ain't playing. Wow. Let's go. I got the sound effects going. Let's go.
She said lotion does nothing for me. She said I still be ashy.
That means you got thick skin. I mean, you got thick skin, boo. I mean, you got thick skin. I mean, you know what I'm saying? You're a soldier. You know what I'm saying? Okay, that just means you got thick skin. I get it. That's why I don't put a fucking lotion on. I get it. You're supposed to have thick skin in this world. You know what I'm saying? Because shit.
Man. Skin. No, metaphorically speaking,
I am an ex soldier. Shout out to you. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to a belated Veterans Day. You know what I'm saying? Salute to you. You know what I mean? Yes, salute to you. I respect it. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know, at the end of the day, I tell people all the time. You know what I'm saying? Y'all motherfuckers do something that I wouldn't do. Like. So, if you ever see, think about it. See, I think of it like that, like straight up and down. Yeah, you let I said straight up and down. You do so. You'll sign up and say, "Hey, you know what? I would die for." You know what I'm saying? Literally say, "I would die for the country." I ain't that nigga. Nope. I don't even know where them officers at. Like, that nigga can't even come up to me. I'd be like, what you talking about, bro? You know what I'm saying? Like, what you talking about? Like I've been, you know what I'm saying? I've been feeling like, shit, now in 2021, I feel like he'd be disrespecting me, trying to come, trying to come, me, trying to, trying to 21, and you trying to sign me? Trying to sign me? I feel like he's trying to be funny. You know what I'm saying? Like, hell no, dude. Like, it, I don't know. You know what I'm saying? Like, it make you, like, the world made you, the world, man, it's like, you know, the world make you what it is. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got to think about it. Like, something like, hell no, like, signing up. Like, so, end of the day, y'all do something that I would never do. I would never do. And I would, like, you know what I'm saying? Like, if, you know what I'm saying? Like, if my kid, like I wouldn't like my kid do it. Like, my kid say, hey, like, my kid say, hey, dad, we're in the Army or in the Marine. You know what I'm saying? If he asked me my opinion, I'd be like, shoot, you know what I'm saying? I wouldn't do it. You know what I'm saying? Like, whatever. It's so much other ways. You know what I'm saying? Whatever. But I ain't gonna stop him. I ain't gonna stop nobody. But shit, I
Trying to be all you can be.
no, for what? I can be for myself. I can use all the energy and use it for myself. I tell you that. I tell you that. That asked me if it's not the time to join. Yeah, I probably not. I wouldn't join. I won't. I mean, I salute to you. And I mean, you know what I'm saying? Blessing to you. But I wouldn't join no time. You know what I'm saying? Like that's just with me. Like, cause I think it's too much. It's too much structure. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's too much. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like me, especially at the time when I was, especially when I was younger, man, I was a free bird. You know what I'm saying? Like back then, like they didn't have the definition. They didn't have a different, like the definition they got now for guys, like for guys, for me back in the day. See, you know, now they got fuck boys. You know what I'm saying? That's a term for guys like me back in the day when I was in my 20s. Like, so, you know what I'm saying? So that was like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? Because I used to be like, my term used to be like, man, shoot, just sleep with them and feed them fast food. You know what I'm saying? Like, I literally used to say that. You know what I'm saying? It's like, and the ones you care about, you know what I'm saying? You take them to a meal. That's self love. That's that self love, because that's what kind of God complex. That's a God, man. That's too much love. That's too much. That's what kind of God complex. You know what I'm saying? Because in your mind, you like, no. It's in your mind. It's in your mind because in your mind,
Don't say
you making people feel,
it that way,
you think you making people feel good because you did a little self. And you know what I'm saying? And you like, argh! You ain't did nothing, man. Yeah. You gotta make it make sense for them.
So when you was thugging in the trenches back then, your 20s, how many you had in rotation?
Six.
Six, and you rested on the seventh day, huh?
Man,
Sunday's off.
not win no Wednesday, no Wednesday, no Wednesday. I did used to sleep. I come off of work and I used to sleep, and I used to
Yo,
sleep and wake up the next day.
how ironic that hump day is the day that you took off.
Yeah, because yeah, no. I did that because Thursday, that's what DMX, that's what DMX opened on Thursday, remember? Yeah. DMX, you know what I'm saying? So that's what DMX, you know what I'm saying? And I was popping and stuff, so I used to be like, and then when then cause that cause that's when the club starts. Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So I rest on Monday. So I rest on I so I you know what I'm saying? So I rest on Wednesday. I saw all, you know what I'm saying? I saw three on Monday, and then three on Tuesday, then I rest on Monday, and then a club, and then I sing the same number in between. That's how I used to do it.
Now, okay, so let's say, you know, during holiday season, you know, Christmas coming up.
Oh, here we
What do
go.
you do? What do you do?
Here we go.
We talk about love. What kind of love is this?
A God complex. A dangerous love. Woo! Real World J Show.
So you was burning the candle at both ends, so to
Yeah.
speak.
Yeah, because I love the Flames.
Are there some women that you don't even re remember?
Yes.
So you couldn't even tell a name or recognize a face or nothing, just.
I remember their face because I remember their face. I remember their face. If I seen them.
That's what's up.
But I couldn't remember no name. Okay, I can't remember no name. Names?
Now, what other love? So we talked about self-love, unconditional love, dangerous love. You know, what about this whole forbidden love?
Forbidden love. I mean? Nah.
There's a lot of stuff going on behind the scenes. It's a lot of, you know, even nowadays, especially with, like, you know, interracial love, that's forbidden in some families, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, some old school people ain't really trying to see you bring a white girl around, they gonna look at you a certain way, you feel me?
Right. Right, it ain't, you know what I'm saying? Like, it ain't forbidden love, it's just genuine love. You know what I'm saying? It's like, because it's like.
Well, I'm saying, like, socially, though. Socially, it's.
Well, you're colorblind.
Like, it's like taboo to some, you know?
Yeah, to some. Yeah. I mean, taboo to ignorant people. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Because that, when they said not mix the yolks, they weren't talking about color, they were talking about race. They weren't talking about race, they were talking about religion. And people, and of course, people are gonna misquote the Bible because that's what they do. But God was talking about not, because you know he was not talking about colors. He wasn't talking about people. He was talking about the religion, like a Christian and a Muslim, that is mixing the yolks. You know what I'm saying? You know, because that's too different. You know what I mean? That's mixing the yolks. Can't have God in one house. You know what I'm saying? They have the devil in the other. You know what I'm saying? In the same house. It's not gonna work. You know what I mean? That's what, break it down. That's what he's saying. That's what he said.
That's what he said. I mean, so, like, what are the, because it seems like, do you find it, there's certain type of men who find it very easy just to tell women, you know, those three words.
Yeah.
Like it's nothing. Like they don't even think about consequences or how they're gonna feel about it.
Yes, they just do. Say, I mean, yeah. I mean, some do because they've been there before. They done it because that's that thing they do to get what they want. They don't have no other tool.
But they're not saying it because they mean it.
Right. You know what I'm saying? That's their only tool. But like instead of them just like keeping it real or just like. Saying, I mean, just playing it in a different way. You know what I'm saying? They just like they just tell the girl I love them so they can get what they want from them.
Right.
Or guy, vice versa.
Now, tell me this: have you ever lost a woman because you weren't ready to tell her that, but she was ready to hear that from you?
I guess all above because it's like. I lost a girl because she knew that I was doing what I was doing and I was like, I'm not gonna stop. Like, I was just gonna, you know, I'm not gonna stop. And she was like, I wanna be the only one. It was just like, nah, I'm cool. I'm cool what I'm doing. Like, this is, I'm, in reality, you know, at my God complex, I was like, I'm just gonna replace you with another one. And so, stupid. It was stupid. But
yeah, shout out to Candy tuned in.
Shout out to Candy tuned in. 15,000.
Real World J Podcast Sunday show.
Who knew on a Sunday night? 15,000. Who knew?
Talking about all types of love, self love, unconditional love, dangerous love. What else you got from? Full circle.
Man. What about that man. Hey, how you doing? How you doing? How you doing? How you doing? It's full circle, Jay. It's full circle, Jay. This is you know what I'm saying? This is untouchable, Jay. You know what I'm saying?
Wow, the recording. button is on.
Yeah, it's on. We on. So yeah, and like I said, y'all can join in the comments. Y'all can comment. Y'all can, you know what I'm saying? Shit, we like I said, we're here to learn too. Read the bio. Say at the end of the day, I may make and learn something from you too. So we're here too. Real Roy J. You know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
So basically, like I got the, like, oh man, ooh, you know what a good one is?
What's that?
Toxic Love.
Toxic.
Talk about it, Mark.
Oh, man.
Laugh out
I mean,
loud, yeah. Cause that's real. She said laugh out loud because she know that's real. That makes sense.
a lot of times toxic love can start from jealousy, you know? It can start from jealousy and grow. You know,
Right.
you shouldn't put your phone down and, you know, go to the restroom or go somewhere and in the back of your mind you're worried about, you know, if someone's gonna go through your phone. You feel me?
Yeah.
House.
Right. You don't even feel safe. It's like you don't feel safe when they're there. 'Cause that's kind of, you know, that's toxic.
Yeah, man.
Nah, yeah, that's toxic for sure.
If the love is conditional, you know, if they show you love, but the only way they're gonna show you love is if you buy them this or get them that or whatever it is, you know, like
Yeah.
basically you're buying their love, but that's conditional love. And you know, that's not real. So I would say that's toxic when you're trying to buy somebody's love with worldly things. Because I don't really think you can buy that love, you know? I don't really think you could put a dollar amount on it. You feel me?
No, you can't put a dollar amount on unconditional love. You know what I mean? Because like that's, you know what I'm saying? That was, you know what I'm saying? Because that person, I was being your heart. You know what I'm saying? So no matter what. So with toxic, you know what I'm saying? A toxic relationship is an abusive relationship. Shout out to Norris Lyric for joining the Real World J podcast show. I'm your host, Untouchable J. Hey, love, how you doing? I'm doing
Yes,
good.
sir. We
We on
talking
here with
about all types of love. We talking
phenomenal,
about
actually.
self-love. We talking
Nice.
about
Love that.
unconditional love.
Thank you.
We
I'm doing
talking
wonderful.
about dangerous love. We talk about toxic love.
Now we on. How I'm doing good. How we doing right now? We doing good. I said, I need all of that. Yeah. Oh, love, love, love. I know. Love. Love is in the air. So don't hold your breath. You know what I'm saying? Love is in the air. Don't hold your breath. You know what I mean? Mucus and toxic, danger and toxic. You know what I'm saying? But love is in the air. Don't hold your breath. You good. You know what I'm saying? And we talk about toxic, like I said, like toxic, like a toxic relationship is an abusive relationship. A toxic relationship, a toxic relationship is a cat, you know, it's a cat and mouse chase. You know what I mean? It's like who trying to do our who do. It's really a competition. A toxic relationship is a competition and not a
So like
relationship.
keeping score.
Yeah, exactly. It's a competition and not a relationship. That's
So
a
you're trying to
toxic.
outdo your partner.
Exactly.
Trying to compete with your partner.
A toxic relationship is a petty relationship. It's petty. It's two petty people involved. It's just two petty people. It's two petty people. Oh, did that the Capitol did the Capitol place today? Of course they won.
Shout out to Cowboys holding it down. What, 43-3, something like that?
Yeah, we're kicking ass and taking ass, and we're going to the Super Bowl. We're going to the Super Bowl. And when we go to the Super Bowl, I swear to God, buy me a ticket. I'm going. We go to Super
Triple H.
Bowl. If we go to Super Bowl, I'm going to Super Bowl. I put on everything.
She said, yes, sir.
Yes, sir. If I can, yes, sir. Thanks, I Nick. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? And if we go to, if I if we if the Cowboys go to Super Bowl, I will be at the Super Bowl. I promise you, I will be at the Super Bowl. I promise you. I promise you. I put on everything. I put on everything. I will make that happen.
Epic. That would be epic. I don't know who's performing, but that would
I
be
don't
epic.
give a damn. If the Cowboys there, I'm there. Like that's a memory today. That's a memory. There'll be a memory that I would never, 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 never.
Fly out for that?
Cowboys ain't been there. Cowboys ain't been in Super Bowl in 30 years, and you think I'm not gonna be there when they show up this year? You crazy. You crazy. You crazy. That ain't make any sense.
Don't make sense.
Don't make sense to me. If you're a fan, you're a fan. Shit, even you chilling from the sideline, shit, even she just comes to the motherfucking city, just represent, you know what I'm saying? Fuck it, you don't gotta go, you don't gotta be in the building, you know what I'm saying? You gotta be in the building to be in the building. You know what I'm saying? Shit.
Speaking on this toxic love and competing and with your partner and counting and all that stuff, what are some of the red flags that ladies could look for men, you know,
Man.
that are might show some toxic signs of love?
Man. Man. If he man. You know what I'm saying? Man, hey, you know what I'm saying? Say, pay attention. Pay attention if a man my if he minds going in your purse.
I know you're gonna bring that back around. I know you are somehow. You're gonna make it make sense right now. Full Circle does not disappoint, so y'all stay tuned. I know right now y'all are like, this is what's
What the
up.
hell is he talking about?
Nah, y'all gonna learn today.
Y'all gonna learn today. Y'all gonna learn today. Y'all gonna learn today. I'm fucking full circle, Jay. Untouchable, Jay.
I couldn't call it Full Circle if y'all was gonna learn. You feel me?
Mm-mm. Okay, the sign. But a man, like a dude, man, who petty. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like a bit like for dude, like for example, like if he knows something that like, for example, like if he mad at you, like I seen this shit, like, you know what I'm saying? Like a dude, for example, like a sign for like if he know that you if you like stuck out or something like that, whatever. You know what I'm saying? And oh yeah, and like you stuck out somewhere, he'll take his time to get to you. You know what I'm saying? Like he'll take his time to get to you and end up putting no effort. You know what I'm saying? To do anything he, you know what I'm saying? To do anything he can. You know what I'm saying? To get to you, they'll let you know. They'll let you know. They'll let you know that you were the toxic person. You know what I'm saying? Like, man, yeah. A person that who doesn't put effort into you. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Not for you. You know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Because, you know what I'm saying? Because a person, because it's when you put effort, like you put effort, you know what I'm saying? Things change, and, you know what I mean? And you cherish things, and then when you cherish things, you take care of things. And you know what I'm
Dropping
saying?
jewels.
And with that, with, you know what I'm saying? With a person, you know what I'm saying? Who, you know what I'm saying? Like, with a nun. Toxic person, you know what I'm saying? They don't wanna take away from your purse. They wanna fill your purse with money. You know what I mean? You know what I'm saying? Like that's what they're gonna do. They don't take money away from you. They fill your wallet and purses. You know what I'm
Oh,
saying? You know what I'm saying? They fill
right.
your
They try to
wallet
give
and purses. You know what I'm
from
saying? With with you know what I'm saying, and just not with money, with you know what I'm saying, with love, with gratitude, you know what I'm saying, with being thankful, you know what I'm saying,
Appreciation.
for being humble, you know what I'm saying. Like I'm just not talking about like people think about, oh yeah, when you talk about person, they just talking about money. No, like think about your whole life as a person, and you just dropping, just like, man, like dropping the good shit, like you put that, like when you, like I know ladies, you know what I'm saying, when you like when you walk with a purse, whatever, you only have the good shit in your purse. You don't have like junk. Most ladies don't have just junk in their purse. You know what I'm saying? They have the most important shit in their purse. That's why they have it on them. You know what I mean? It's like, so it's like you gotta like all the important shit that you have. You know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta walk with that shit like a purse. You know what I'm saying? And you can't have, like, you cannot have no toxic ass dude taking shit away. You know what I'm saying? Always looking at your purse, trying to take shit away from it.
Shit you work for, things that you work for, things that you
Shit that you build. You know what I'm saying? Shit that, you know what I'm saying? Like the shit that you know what I'm saying? The shit that you went through to build yourself back up to be the person that you are today. You can't let no toxic dude. You can't let no toxic dude dig in
what
your
advice
purse,
do you got
dig in
for
your
them ladies?
bag.
What advice you got for them ladies in 2021 that, they fell for a guy, they're into him, they're feeling him, but maybe he doesn't have money. Maybe he, let's just say what it is, he broke in 2021, and is it worth her time to try to make that relationship work?
It all depends what his struggles are. But if I've been realistic, I'd be like, hell no.
Oh, it's real world
I'd
trade.
be
We gotta
like,
be there.
hell
It's the
no.
only way we
I'd be
can
like,
be.
nah, yeah, because I'd be like, nah, because it's nah, because right now, you gotta do too much just to do much. You know what I'm saying? Like, nah, man, you can't be the whole bag. I mean, you can't be the setback. You know what I'm saying? You gotta be the compliment. You gotta be able to come. You gotta be able to come things back and to bring things back. You know what I'm saying? I don't need you to take away
Step
for things.
back to combat.
Yeah, like what are we talking about? Like, hell no, like because I would even advise you, don't even talk to a dude who don't even have a portfolio. It's like, you talk to a dude, and he'd be like, what's that? Or he'd be like, oh, no, I don't fuck with that shit. Like, man, you don't fuck with future? Yeah.
I mean, that's real shit.
That's real, though. Cause people have told me that. I'd ask them, they told me, they're like, oh, okay. And I tried to touch base to him. You know, and also, man, pay attention, you know what I'm saying? Like, pay attention how, women around him treat him, like women in his life treat him. Pay attention to that. You know,
His sisters,
you got a toxic person. Yeah, you know, you got a, huh? Yeah, you know, you got a toxic, you know what I'm saying? Like, pay attention to his mama. If you have some sisters, well, pay attention how they treat him, or how he treat them. You know what I'm saying? It's like, you know what I'm saying? You shouldn't have, you know what I'm saying? Like, reality, you shouldn't have a toxic relationship with your mama. Like, period. Like, what we doing? Like, that's your mama. Like, come on now. You know what I mean? What we doing? Like, that's your mama. Like,
yeah.
that's your mama. What we doing? Like, come on now. You know something wrong right there. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to Miss Juicy 99.9. Not, you know what I'm saying?
Juicy
Yeah.
and
Hey, you said
Real
what?
World J podcast.
Man, we on
I am Alex
fire.
Morgan Live, and I'm with host Jesse Morgan, Full Circle J, Untouchable J. Call him what you want, but he's always on time.
I am, though.
And we're talking about love. We're talking about self-love. We're talking
Hey,
about
y'all. Hey.
unconditional love. What's up?
No, she was saying, hey. I was saying, hey.
We're talking about dangerous love.
And then we were talking about toxic love and a toxic person is like for a person pulls out, but like, and then pay attention, you know what I'm saying, how his family treat him, you know what I'm saying, and, you know what I'm saying, and what people say around him. You go to the barbecues and you know what I'm saying, stuff like that. Like, pay attention to what people say. Like, if he always the laughing stock and I was the butt of the joke, and I was like, man, you show some, and they looking at you like, damn, you know what I'm saying? You don't even know what you about to go through. Or they be like, man, you show made him better. Like, if you hear the story, like, man, you show turn him around. Like, man, you need to turn
These are
around.
his people.
Yeah, them people tell you, they really tell you to run away, love, run away, love,
Real
run
talk,
away,
real talk.
love, run away. That's what we're doing. But you know what I'm
Amen.
saying? You stay and you play, you know what I'm saying? Because you see the potential. But I'm telling you, potential don't last 2 years, boo.
Talk to him.
There's no, you know what I'm saying? It shouldn't be, you know what? We don't roll on potential. See, that's the problem. We don't roll on potential no. You know what we roll on now? You know what we grab it to now? You know what we grab it to now? It ain't potential no more. You know what it is now, Mark? Facts.
Got to.
Fuck the potential. It's the facts now.
I'm digging that.
Fuck your potential.
Yes, sir.
What's the facts? What's the
The
facts?
facts. What do we always say about potential? Never
Yeah.
fall in love with a person's potential
No.
because not everybody reaches their potential.
Not at all. Some people don't even want to try. Some people don't even want to try to reach their potential. So how are you gonna bank on somebody's potential? They may not even want to have motivation to even reach their potential. You know what I'm saying? They gotta want to do it. So you know what I'm saying? They gotta want to do it so it can fly. You know what I'm saying? Because you can't make it fly. That bitch, I was gonna that that bitch out that the kite. I was gonna go to the ground. You know what I'm saying? Like, he that person, because that person got to be the air.
Beneath your wings.
You know what I'm saying? That person, you know what I'm saying? Like, you gotta want to do it. Like, you know what I'm saying? People are always gonna help you through the way. You know what I'm saying? Like, because great people, I always had great people help them through the way so they can be great. You know what I'm saying? That's facts. I'm a living witness. I'm a
Always
living
got a
witness.
team.
I'm a living witness. You know what I'm saying? I'm a living witness. So, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, pretty much. You know what I'm saying? Pretty much. That's just pretty much that. I go, that's full circle right there. You know what I'm saying? I'm a living witness. You know what I'm saying? I got people that hold me accountable. You know what I'm saying? Like, I got good people that hold me accountable. You know what I'm saying? I got good people that I can hold accountable. You know what I'm saying? So life, you know what I'm saying? So life is good. You know what I'm saying? It's like sometimes you gotta, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes when you cut the grass, you know what I'm saying? The snakes will show. You know what I'm saying? So, you know what I'm saying? And sometimes you gotta cut the grass. So it's next to show when it's next to show, you cut their heads off.
And if you got people trying to grab onto your foot, drag you down with them.
If somebody try to kick, you know what I'm saying? Somebody kick you while you're down, man, you break their fucking leg.
Because you said 2022 gonna be about facts, not potential.
Not potential, man. Because when you go on facts, you know what I'm saying? When you go on facts, man, like at the end of the day, at the end of the day, if your goal is the moon, if you don't reach it, at least you're amongst them stars.
Go. Dropping science.
And
Y'all picking that up out there.
if you got a star behind you, got a st star before, if you got a star before your name, you're a winner.
You won before you started.
And you know what I'm saying? And st stars are precious. Stars are precious. Stars are, you know what stars are? When you don't reach the moon, you know what stars are? Victories. Victories.
Dropping jewels, y'all picked that up out there.
Victories. I didn't get that. Victories.
Y'all showed up in the For sure,
Victories.
love.
Victories.
Give hearts.
You gotta understand. End of the day, what's gonna make you what's gonna make you successful? You know what I'm saying? It's you know what I'm saying, long nights, you know what I'm saying, early mornings. Questioning your own sanity. Not, you know what I'm saying, not be able to, you know what I'm saying, to have to sleep at night, because, you know what I'm saying, because you know what I'm saying, keep working on your next move. You know what I'm saying? You're not crazy. You just being, you know what I'm saying, you multitasking, you just being counterproductive. That's what the word is, right there. Counterproductive.
So what is your advice to those people who get called crazy all the time? Because maybe other people don't understand their vision.
I mean, you just a step ahead of them.
They call Kanye crazy. Then he hit that 3 billion.
They call me crazy.
Then you hit that 15 on a Sunday.
You
And
know what I'm saying?
I'm not talking about 15 hearts. I'm talking about 15 viewers and hearts. Smell me? Yes, sir. Shout out to everybody showing love in the comments.
We got you, we got you. We got you, we got you. Know what I'm saying? We love y'all. Y'all know that. You know how we do, right?
Yeah, they rock with us.
Of course they do. And I rock with them because, like I said, I wouldn't even be here if it wasn't y'all, and I really appreciate y'all. And this is a, you know, this has been a joy. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's been a joy.
We really got to get back to what's it called? Like, it's been a while since we've been on, you know?
Yeah.
It's like, and we know they've been, you know, wondering where the show been at, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, it ain't no technical difficulties or anything like that. I just been working, and then I just be like tired, and then I be having to like do shit because like I got shit I do was like besides like work, and I gotta be, you know, all I can be. So I would
But
just be
it was never nothing about like, oh, we didn't forget about nobody, you know?
nah,
And
so like.
we didn't, yeah, we still definitely
Yeah, nah.
very much in it.
Like, I think about y'all. I even pray about the podcast. You know what I'm saying? Like, cause y'all put, you know what
That's
I'm saying?
love.
Cause
Love.
it's part of my, you know what I'm saying? Cause part of my life. Like, this is what, like, this is what this is. It's like, this is like, I feel better about, you know what I'm saying? About whatever I, you know, do. You know what I'm saying? Like, wherever I'm going. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
Just try to make it happen.
I mean, realistically, you probably think at least once a day about the podcast in some way.
No, I think about it all the time. Because, like, I haven't, you know what I'm saying? Because I have people, like, you know what I'm saying? I have people walk up to me, you know what I'm saying? And be like, man, I listened to a couple of your podcasts and things like that, and stuff like that. Like, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, so. Like especially especially like I guess like you can call them like my coworkers and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? They just be like, damn, you know what I'm saying? So they just now they see me, and now they just see a different side, and so now they just like now they see like full like the full like the full circle, like how I am, how I am at work, and then how I am like I'm like damn, he's just a regular. You know what I'm saying? Speaking truth, you know what I'm saying?
There you go.
Just trying to show love. And so, how we do this? I love y'all, and it's a show about love. So we're gonna rock it out.
Yes,
Doing
sir.
love.
All love, self-love, unconditional love, dangerous love, toxic love. like this. Shout out to everybody who tuned in on this Sunday night with us.
Love, there's so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid. Shout out to T-Mobile being a proud sponsor of the Real World J podcast show, Real Talk Show. If you want to switch over, be a new customer of T-Mobile, you'll get 15% off on your first and second month bill just by mentioning the Real World J podcast show. You get paid to listen, pay both ways, listen and learn. Hey, so it pays to listen to the Real World J podcast show. Like I said, if you're a new customer, you get the first and second month off on your bill just by mentioning our show. Let's go. Hey, what's up with Jay? That unconditional love. Yep. All in one song. Unconditional love. Self love. Hashtag self love. You don't know who you are, how can you expect your dreams to come true? If you don't know who you are, you can't expect somebody. If you don't love yourself, you can't expect somebody else to love you. Because you don't want nobody else to find out for you. They just gonna end up using you. When you know yourself, you have control. I love you. Real World J Show. Full Circle J.